Ranveer Singh and Anushka Sharma to have a steamy lip lock in Dil Dhadakne Do. The ex-lovers will be seen sharing an intense kissing scene in the film. Ranveer Singh and Anushka Sharma were once rumored to be the hot and happening jodi of B-Town. The two got together post their film Band Baja Barat. Their love story couldn't see a happy ending and the couple soon called it quits. There were even reports of a fallout between the ex-flames. But now, things have changed big time. Ranveer and Anushka are all set to be seen as a fun-loving and vibrant couple, Farah Ali and Kabir Mehra, in Zoya Akhtar's upcoming film Dil Dhadakne Do. The two got along like a house on fire on the sets of the film and share a comfortable rapport. The same is important for two actors to pull off intimate scenes, and we guess it has helped Ranveer and Anushka as well. We hear that the two will be seen sharing an intense kissing scene in the film. Well, now that's interesting, right? We guess it must not be a big deal for the two actors as they have previously kissed in their film Band Baja Barat as well as Ladies vs. Ricky Bell.